It looks like an inland sea, but this used to be farmland. Hectare after hectare submerged by floods that have hit not only Cambodia, but also much of Southeast Asia. 160,000 homes flooded, 900 schools, and crucially, more than 250,000 hectares of rice paddies, a tenth of Cambodia's farmland. The concern is that people could go hungry in the coming months if they can't replant crops that were lost.